Hi, Matthias here from Windsor.ai. Today, I'm going to show you how you get data from Facebook ads connected to Google Sheets. As a first step, you need to create an account with us. The link to do so can be found in the description below. And once you're in Windsor.ai, you'll need to grant access to your Facebook ads account, which you can do here. You select the account you'd like to work with, and then you can also select the attribution windows. It's optional, not mandatory, but in case you have specific attribution windows you're reporting on, feel free to select them here. As a next step, I head to the data preview, and then from there, I'll install the Google Sheets add-on, which I can do here. Done. And then I'm opening a new Sheets document here. Then the extension will appear in here. Now I need to click on Login. I'm prompted here for the API key the first time I run this. Now here I'm already logged in as my user. Then if I click on Extensions again, Get Data into Sheet. And then add a new query, give it a new name, FB test data pulling. Then I need to specify the sheet name, just sheet one here. So I'm going to do that. And then here I can select the data source, select Facebook. In case you'd like to use other connectors, of course, you would choose your respective connector. And then in here, you can select the account. You may or may not select the account here. In case you do not, it will automatically fetch data from all the accounts which you have added in over here in Windsor. So in case you're an agency and you do a report for a specific client, it makes sense to add a filter here for the account before you load the data, because otherwise you might have data between different accounts mixed. Now load data. And then the data appears here. Now, what you can do is you can repeat this process in case you want to have a second import. You just create a new sheet, repeat the process. And what we can also do is we can apply filters here. So you can filter, for example, if you want to have campaigns which only contain UK, I will go in here and say campaign contains, then we have UK, click UK here, then I click load data again. It will filter the data for me, only show UK data. In case you want to schedule a run, you can do so here. So say you want to have the data refreshed every hour, you click on every 1 hour here, and you click save. Once this is done, you have fresh data and the data is pulled every hour. Yep. That's it. Now you have Facebook ads in Google Sheets. That's the integration. Thanks very much for watching and enjoy using our connectors.